Come through.
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Holt Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
What?
Seems like somebody, actually. Didn't seem quite like the rats.
Soon we'll have to sit in the dark.
I wish. Hey, who goes there? Bobby! Let's look for him. So, let's go look for the gobby.
What's more? Look around though.
Don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Where could the commie bastard be? Hey, you! Give yourself up and you'll be spared, if you're not mutated. How could he not be mutated if he's a fucking commie? What the hell? They're all abhuman, sure, but some of them might not be mutants. Hey, they're all the same.
All right, we'll see him when we get him. Clear here.
What now?
We must have a gun in here.
smoke. Look for the car. Casualties, careful!
He isn't going anywhere.
Stop!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear! How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.